Welcome to this comprehensive tutorial on mastering Google Data Studio. In today's session, we'll delve into the art of creating drill-down reports using URL parameters. This technique allows you to take your data visualization to a whole new level by seamlessly navigating from aggregate data at the high level to detailed company insights while preserving your filter selections. So, let's dive in. This is the table I want to use to drill through to the next page. To make it possible, let's add a parameter and name it PRM_company and save it. Next, let's add a new field and name it company_name_drill. Copy-paste the calculated field available in the description below. And now we shall begin to replace the fields as per the needs, starting with the destination_tab_URL. This is nothing but the URL of the destination page. Let me take a duplicate of this page and navigate to the second page to get the URL and replace it in the formula. Next comes the URL_parameter. To get this, let's go back to the next tab, click on the resource and manage report URL parameters, copy the parameter name and make sure to enable the checkbox to allow our parameter to modify the report URL if it's not by default and close it. Finally, replace the dimension to the field you want to drill down. In this case, it's the company field. Now save and click on finish. This process does not allow us to drill through to the next page. In order to get it done, add another field. You could use it from the description below. Let's name this field as is_filtered. Let's start typing in the formula. The PRM_company is the perm name I added to the source. Company is the dimension I want to drill through. Let's save and finish it. Replace the table with the first created field company_name_drill. Now let's move on to the second tab. Right click on it, current page settings, and add a filter. Name the filter. Include is_filtered equal to 1, save it. Publish the dashboard and now let's test it. Let me go back to the first page, keep the dashboard in view mode, and now let me try clicking on the second one from the table. And yeah, we could see at the top that the URL has been changed accordingly to my selection, and we are now drilled through to the next page. Subscribe to get informative videos like this. Thank you for watching.